Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Now let's give the power supply. Now as you have seen, I have given a dual power supply. This wire here gives plus 12 volts and this wire here gives minus 12 volts, as you have already seen in other videos. Now let's give the input. You can see this is the square input. Now let's see the output. Now as you can see that I have given a square input, but I have got a triangular output. This is what happens in integrator at high frequency. Now this was what at 1K. Now let's see what happens at if we increase the frequency. So let's see at 5 kHz. You can see now that it has become triangular, and this triangle is like much more better than the previous one. As we increase the frequency, the integration does take place. Now let's see what sine wave in integrator. Now you can see that when I'm giving sine wave, we are getting a cos wave, if you can see. Now let's see the differentiator. This is the differentiator circuit. As you can see, this extra capacitor is added. Now let's see what is its response. Now as you can see, I have applied square wave and I am getting spikes. This is what happens in differentiator. This is all about the integrator and differentiator. That's all for today. Thank you.